My name is Vincent Icke. I am a professor of theoretical astrophysics at Leiden University. And like most of my colleagues, I'm not only interested in the physical sciences, but I'm also very interested in the history of mathematics, our physical sciences, and that in this particular case includes the history of the number and the concept of zero.